Advice I've given the Jays as a bandwagon fan, more strategic in the early innings, meaning like try and put a couple more bunts in when you got a guy on first who is able to steal the third. I don't know who that is because, again, I'm a bandwagon fan. And then, you know, you really got to rely on talent in the last innings because, as far as I understand, this is the best technical offense in all the history of baseball, which is really saying something considering like how old baseball is. It's the only sport, as far as I know, that has a 100-year history. So as strategic as you can in the early innings, then just swing for the outfield at the end. That's all I got.
The Jays just got to win it. They had to win last night, but they can't choke. They have to come back and win. And they still got time. And they just got to keep their heads up and win it, I guess.
Honestly, from the deep of my heart, I wish the best of luck for the Blue Jays. And I wish them all the success. By the way, like, I'm not that interested in baseball, but last game against Texas, I was so excited for them that they won, and I always cheered them up. Sweet. Wish them all good luck.
Good luck, Blue Jays. Don't strike out.
I just want to say, go get them next time, boys.